State's weather on the 8s with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
It is 6:38. We've been saying it's been beautiful weather. I know most of us are enjoying it, but it has been a little bit dry. Look at September. We're about a couple of inches below normal, only 1.16 inches of rain. Rain just that 1/100th of an inch on Labor Day weekend, back on the Sunday the 1st. Most of the rain this month came last Saturday when we had almost 8/10 of an inch of rainfall. I don't expect much rain through the weekend, although there's a lot of clouds out there right now. I think these morning clouds should break for a little sun. Decent day. It's not quite as pretty as recent days. Now, if the clouds hold in your neighborhood, you could hold in the 60s, especially along the Mason-Dixon line where they'll be a little more stubborn to get out of here. But then overnight tonight, I think they'll reform and may get a little patchy fog too, lower to mid-50s. Tomorrow, clouds, then some sun again. The same story on Sunday. I think we'll kind of have a mix of clouds and sunshine. But it should be mild through the weekend. We should be in the low to mid-70s. So kind of a quiet weekend. Here's those low clouds. You can see them on our Harrisburg sky cam. You see a little bit of haze and fog as you head up toward Dauphin Narrows also. But that's kept temperatures up. When we had those clear skies in recent mornings, we've had temperatures in the 40s, even some 30s. We're at 61 right now. Dew points come up a bit, too. You can feel a little dampness in the air. It's in the mid-50s right now. Most temperatures in the 50s and 60s. Carlisle, 61. Gettysburg, 58 degrees. Shamokin, it's 55. A little bit of fog in Selins Grove at 56. Lancaster, 59 degrees. So is E-Town. Nothing showing up on the radar. Just that typical ground cloud. Wouldn't surprise me, though, you got a little mist or a little sprinkle on your windshield this morning heading off to work. But look, we have a lot of those low gray clouds. And watch what's been happening the last couple of hours. They're coming in off the ocean. So those clouds are hanging around a little bit for this morning. High pressure has given us a gorgeous week. It's now just to our north, and we've got a little more of an easterly flow coming in off the ocean. You'll feel that this morning, but no big deal. You should see that high suppress most of those clouds later today and into tonight. They may reform, but then gradually we get more of a southerly flow of air. That brings in milder air, so it can hold more moisture, and we won't have as much cloudiness around. This front could bring a shower or two on Monday. It doesn't look like a high likelihood, though, at this point. So 70s through the weekend. Again, we get rid of those clouds this morning. Should be a decent afternoon. Pretty good for Saturday and Sunday, too. I don't see any real weather problems. Just a slight chance, but it's looking less and less likely for showers on Monday. But I'll leave it in for now. We'll take a look at it over the weekend. Dry and mild heading into next week. I know it's good for those fall colors we talked about a little earlier, but I know I was mowing the lawn. There was a lot more dust.
No, absolutely.
Yesterday.
Well, you also don't have to mow the yard quite
as much. That's right. I figured this might be the last time for a while.
Yeah. All right, Joe, thank you.